and last square. It's like, ah, you think you're getting back down? Denied. Those spikes usually deny me upward passage. Those deny me both upward and downward passage. So that top one there likes to deny me back down passage, while the bottom one denies me upward passage. Ugh. And then that first one's just like, I'll get you whenever. I'm like, oh, why? Spikes. Why am I giving them personalities? They don't have no personalities. Medusa head, stop freezing me, please. Oh, come on. Jump. Not a good combination. Oh. I'm getting continually owned by the Medusa heads. Spike! Oh, ow, back of the head. Oh, Medusa! Why do we have to suffer for your own curse? I mean, seriously. Stop it! Stop it! Bad Medusa head. evil. Evil heads. Evil, evil heads. A Medusa keep killing me. Won't they stop? Please kill me. Okay, anyway. Sending me to my doom. Evil heads, evil, evil heads, keep on freezing me. Ah! Oh no! Oh, I did that wrong. That was my own fault. What? Uh-oh. I'm having double jump issues. And Medusa head issues. I think the only issues I'm not having at the moment are shooting issues. I can shoot just fine. Whoa. Interesting. That was a miscalculation on my part. What? Oh, that was interesting. Keep jumping wrong there. Oh, and Medusa heads. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing that jump all sorts of wrong now. I mean, I shouldn't be. Oh, oh, oh. Keep getting owned by these heads. New evil heads keep on stinging me, keep on causing me death, evil. Let's see how many different interesting ways I can die because of a Medusa head. This is what this is gonna turn into. Evil, evil hands keep on freezing me. Stop it. I implore you. Anyway. Couldn't jump for some strange reason.